coffee? All right, freeze! One move and you're both dead men. You hear me, asshole?
Is this something new for you, son?
Shut up! Shut your goddamn mouth!
Hey, fine. No problem. There's the cash register, and right up there is the television camera. And there's a nice full face shot. How about a profile? Look, there's a couple of ways we can do this.
I told you to shut up!
Fine. I'm just saying you gotta think these things through. You don't just come walking into some place, waving a gun around, expect the world to put up with that. It's not acceptable behavior.
Yeah? Are you gonna stop me?
Hell no. Go right ahead. Probably got a minute or two. Maybe you don't. Just trying to help you, son. The boy's got a bad attitude.
Thank you. Hey, Quint.
That guy?
Levels.
Stage two confirmed.
Looking good.
Feels hot. Here goes.
That's it.
Guard shot it out with a burglar who escaped apparently empty-handed. The Lucky Dollar Corporation is currently the object of a federal grand jury probe looking into possible racketeering and tax.
Morning.
Morning.
You headed to L.A.?
That's right.
Could you give me a lift?
I don't think so.
Hey, can you help me a minute here?
Yeah, what do you want?
Which freeway I would take.
Where are you going?
Looking for this place in Los Angeles, in Hollywood, you know?
Yeah, well, Hollywood's that way.
I know what direction it's in. That's not what I'm asking.
What do you need?
Looking for this place in Hollywood called the Betsy. It's a real famous spot. Showing off our car there tonight. Gonna blow their goddamn minds.
Well, it's right there, just off the freeway, straight up.
You been there?
No, too rich for my blood.
Thanks a lot.
Can I help you?
Just looking. It's a hell of a car.
I'm glad you like it. Tyke, check the back. Let's go.
Good morning.
Morning.
You headed for L.A.?
I could be.
I sure could be.
How are you doing, Quint?
Not bad. A little car trouble.
Yeah, I see.
I don't have what you're looking for, Marvin.
Why do I think you do?
You have bad information. You always do.
Mr. Quint and I go back a ways. We used to be, what, in competition?
I never considered you competition, Marvin.
Oh, that's not nice, Quint. We had our moments.
You must have had yours in private. Now, hang on. A couple of ways we can do this now, boys.
Changed. I need the money and the passport right away.
Where's the cassette?
On deposit. I'll have it for you tonight.
You wouldn't be thinking about going back into business for yourself, would you, Quint?
Only if I have to.
Attorney General's in court Friday morning, 9 o'clock. Those tax records are Exhibit A. He wants them there.
You remember Marvin Ringer?
We almost hired him. They told us you were better.
He was there last night, and I think he took it personally.
How'd he spot you?
That's not the point.
You're losing your touch, Quint.
Point is, you were supposed to have checked their personnel list. Marvin Ringer is a real problem for me. We have mutual acquaintance.
If you fucked up, don't try to put it on us.
I got your cassette, okay?
So what are we talking about?
We're talking about money. My price has doubled.
You are a thief.
Call it hazard pay. I want the money, the ID, and the passport tonight at 8:30 in a high-dollar joint called the Betsy.
As you can see, Doctor, it's quite a revolutionary design, isn't it? Earl here used to be number three man at NASA. There were a couple of crowds, then here...
Hold it, Billy. That's enough. Now, after the Mars project was canceled, Doctor, then I started work on my own. I've always had an interest in alternative fuels.
It involves a hydrogen compound.
Oh, not a compound, Doctor. Hydrogen split off from water, but ordinary tap water. The converter's right here in the engine.
It's like science fiction, no? A jet car.
Please.
Even the body's unique. It's made up of Kevlar, the same material they use for bulletproof vests.
When we go in there, I want you to keep an eye on this baby, and I mean both eyes, you got it? Anybody comes within breathing distance, I want you to come and tell me about it, okay? Good man.
Beauty, isn't she?
Fabulous. She yours?
I drive her.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I'm a professional, you see. And I can tell you, and I'm not just saying this, that this here car is the single most sensational thing on wheels since the turbo.
Wow. Could I see her?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
902.
This is Nina. I want an order to go.
You're only on stakeout.
No, it's too ripe.
Stand by.
Excuse me. Can I help you?
Hell of a car.
Yes, sir. Hell of a car. Keep an eye on it.
You have approval. 20 minutes.
Thank you.
Now, let us be frank, Dr. Mulata. I appreciate the interest that your company has shown in the Black Moon. But being an American, I would like to give an American manufacturer the chance.
But I understand you've had not so much encouragement from your American companies.
I wouldn't say that.
As you say, let us be frank. Your Black Moon is a fascinating prototype, but it is still a prototype. Much more testing is necessary. My engineers will be here on Friday, in 3 days. They have seen reports, and here they will look and decide. If they say yes, I will make my offer, a substantial offer. The rest is up to you.
I understand.
Excuse me.
I apologize. It seems I must go. You will arrange for Friday?
Of course, Dr. Oh, no.
Please, enjoy. Buonanotte.
Allow me to propose a toast to the best designer and mechanic in the whole damn world.
So what do you like? Tell me.
Draft.
I think you like action.
Really?
Right there in your eyes.
Is it?
I bet when you walked in here, you thought, I wouldn't mind meeting someone new and interesting tonight.
I never mind meeting someone new and interesting.
Do you live around here?
Why?
What would you say if I told you that I'd like to take you home and fuck your brains out?
I'd say you're in for a long and lonely night.
Well, you can't blame me for trying, huh?
I never blame anyone for trying.
They're all so neurotic, they don't even know what they want anymore. Hello. I think you like action. It's right there, right in your eyes.
Hello. I will take the keys to the Rolls Royce, the Excalibur.
I bet when you walked in here, you thought, I wouldn't mind meeting someone new, interesting tonight.
The Aston Martin and the two Mercedes.
What would you say if I said I'd like to take you home?
What is going on here?
Oh my God, they're stealing the car.
They're stealing the cars!
It. Thank you for your help. Put him some. Turbo pressure. Ignition.
Thank you.
Experimental car, officer. It's called the Black Moon.
Yeah, we lose 3,000 cars a day in this.
There's only one of these.
That's 125 every hour.
Officer, we've got everything that we own tied up in this car now. Give us a break. Come on.
Look, I'm sorry, mister, but we're doing everything we can.
You're a little late.
I was here, but I left.
Where's the cassette?
Somebody stole it.
Somebody stole it?
Mm-hmm. I'll get it back for you, though. I need some help.
It's not the way it happens.
It is now.
Motherfucker. Let me tell you something. You got no help, no nothing. What you got is exactly 72 hours to lay that cassette in my hand. If you don't, I'm gonna take all the heat that comes down on my head. I'm gonna transfer it to your body. You understand what I'm saying? 3 days, Friday morning. Be in touch.
Hey, what about my money?
Don't fuck with the government.
How'd you gentlemen like to get your car back?
Now, if what you say is true, we have to contact the police.
What are they gonna do?
Look, mister, I don't have any idea what your problems may be, but...
There's nothing they can do. There's no proof. Just my word.
Look at those towers. This is a huge operation, gentlemen. They must have gotten 10 cars last night, and that's probably just an average haul. And from the looks of that garage, this whole place is a fortress.
Which you can crack.
Hell yes.
Good luck.
You'll never see that car again, boys.
Damn it, Earl. What are we gonna tell the police? We didn't see anything. He did.
Earl, what if he's right?
We'll be right back.
island wants you. The car's okay?
Yeah. Had to tear out one ignition. Is he upstairs?
Yeah.
Ryland's looking for you.
I know.
Will be my showcase. Lounge over there, offices, communication center, complete business facilities. When the second tower is open, the whole complex will be unique. Nothing like it anywhere.
Most impressive.
Thank you. So what's the problem?
The problem is you're not delivering what you promised to me. My clients are most particular. They're used to the best.
Well, that's what they're getting.
Most of the cars are damaged. My inspectors have uncovered many flaws.
My people inspect them, too.
I'm telling you what is the case.
Are you?
Are you saying I would lie to you?
I was talking with Molina.
Oh, no, Molina. No, no me compares con ese hombre. Molina is a pig, chico! A man doesn't have a shred of honor. Ese hombre, eh? What does he know?
He thinks you might have difficulties in other areas.
My business is of no concern to you.
We have agreements I expect you to live up to. Don't come here with spurious excuses about damaged cars.
You and Molina. Se casaron. You deserve each other.
You owe me $420,000.
You give me cars I cannot sell? I have no responsibility.
I'm going to collect it. One way or another.
This a threat to me?
Don't threaten me. I don't fear you.
You have many big dreams, but at heart, you're a little man.
I see it.
Chiquitico. He's crazy. Loco. Why do you work for such a man? Huh? ¿Por qué tú trabajas para ese hombre? Es un animal. Abre esta puerta, por favor.
Mr. Molina called.
No.
Comparándome a mí con Molina. Increíble. Un hombre que no tiene principio, no tiene honor, no tiene... Todo lo que me pasa a mí por confiar a Molina. ¿Qué es? He's watching.
for the electric. And those are for the pipes.
Okay.
And I want you to sign for the forms here.
Hey, Quint. Iron John.
We're a little busy right now.
Will you get the hell out of here? This is the only way to let me get the job finished. How long have you been back?
Not long. I don't freelance anymore.
I know. I heard about it. You joined the fence.
And they offer a real good pension plan, John.
Ryland Towers. I built part of the first one.
I know. I got this from the Hall of Records. Now, apparently, the complex was built over a branch of the sewer system that was sealed off as unsafe.
They got permits for everything. That Ed Ryland, he's got connections.
Well, he used a lot more foundation material than he needed. He got too much electrical equipment by 50%. And his first submitted plan calls for 3 elevators plus an express up to the penthouse. Over here, he's got an extra freight elevator with extended capacity.
Like I said, I built part of the first one. What are you looking for?
The real blueprints and floor plans, especially for the lower levels and the parking garage. Plus anything on the alarms. I had a few problems last time out.
Yeah, they got something new every week. French. Emil French. He was a consultant on security.
Emil French.
Sounds like you're going in.
I got 3 days.
You got all the time in the world.
I've never seen anything like it.
This is the catalytic converter. Breaks down the water.
Runs on hydrogen?
Runs on something.
It's so light.
Yeah, must be a composite of some kind.
Interesting machine. What is it?
It's an interesting machine.
What am I supposed to do with it?
Nothing. It's mine.
I see. You're making these decisions now?
Just this once.
Good. For a moment, I thought you were after my job. I understand there was a problem last night.
What do you mean? Guy tried to follow me. I lost him.
Did you?
Yes.
There was a man in the outer garage right after you got in. Coincidence?
I lost him.
So it was a coincidence. A car like this attracts a lot of attention. Did you think about that?
I brought in half your goddamn order.
This is a business, Nina. We don't take trophies.
Fine. Do whatever you want with it.
I have your permission.
Why is that car in there? I asked you a question.
Ask Mr. Ryland.
Going.
Jesus Christ. Out.
I want to see you.
Later.
Now.
No.
Nina.
Nina. Nina. Nina. Where the hell are you going? Nina, you're out of the line. I'm not going to open the door.
We'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Downtown.
Fine.
Nice car.
Thank you.
My dad had a Studebaker. He loved it.
How about that?
You like cars, don't you?
Nice ones.
Some friends of mine had a nice car. Really very special. It got stolen.
That's too bad.
They're hoping to get it back.
What will they do, your friends?
I don't know. Trying to decide. There's not much time.
I know how that is.
Any ideas?
Me? Why?
Just making conversation. Must be a way.
Must be a couple of ways. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you like. Tell me about yourself.
What's this for?
For me? Where's your family?
I don't know. Where's yours?
You're not in contact with them?
Yeah, right.
So you're alone here?
When I want to be.
Try to relax. We're just talking.
I know.
Where did you learn to handle a car?
Boyfriend. Other than that, he was a jerk.
You're very good.
Yeah, I got a great future.
You say that like you don't believe it.
Yeah, I do. I'm special, didn't you notice?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Everyone does. Just how many names have you got?
How many wigs have you got?
Tea?
Yeah.
What exactly do you expect me to do for you?
Nothing. Not a thing.
Don't lie. Please. Why don't you tell me about your friends?
I don't really have any friends. Do you? What about those people you work for?
Who do you mean?
Come on, we ought to try to trust each other. We have a lot in common, you know.
What?
We're both thieves.
And what do you steal?
This and that. Actually, as soon as my current obligations are taken care of, I'm retiring.
And what do retired thieves do?
They get away.
Where to?
I don't know. How about Rio?
Why have you been following me?
I need that funny-looking car.
What makes you think I'd help you?
You have an honest face.
Forget it. I won't let you use me.
First the guy last night, now this.
Deal with him.
Earl, what are we doing here? Why don't we just talk to that fella? He was right about the cops, wasn't he?
Security cameras look like they're focusing on the center aisle. Now, if we stay to the side... Earl! Stop your damn whining. The police want evidence, then we'll get it for them.
I thought I told you to use the telephoto lens. The details have got to be razor sharp right down to the license numbers. Now, Tyke. Huh? There's no good. In the car. Go. All right, now you stay here and wait for Tyke. I'm going down.
We changed our minds.
of this is reliable and some of it isn't. We'll get the accurate floor plans from Iron John tonight. He told us you worked on the alarms.
I consulted. A German outfit put it in. Plus, what's his name? Ryland. He threw in a few wrinkles of his own. It's tight.
That's why we're here.
You know that one of the towers isn't open yet.
Yeah. We've been looking at that. We thought we might be able to use it.
They don't connect. There's no direct link.
We'll make a direct link.
I know you're a hotshot and all that, Quint, but this place, I don't know. Just what is it you want to take out of here?
A car.
John? John?
These what you're looking for?
Time to make a deal, Quint.
You been dealing with John, Marvin?
He didn't want to. You're smarter than that. I want that cassette. You know you're gonna give it to me. Eventually. So why make it painful? Get him out of here.
A while. This is fun. These boys all about you. You're letting me down.
un bello placenta, un mao pai, una grande aldea.
Driving by and I saw your lights. I thought I'd say hello.
I'm sorry. It's gonna hurt a little bit.
It already hurts. You're enjoying this, aren't you?
A little. Asked what happened because I don't want to know. I have problems of my own.
With your boss, Ryland. Your name keeps coming up.
Just how badly do you want that car?
Look at me.
Okay, you've blown the lock. Now, what are you going to do with those wires?
They're all a trap. Any one of them will trip the alarm.
So now what?
Come on, Earl. You work for NASA, for Christ's sake.
Okay. So now the alarm is off.
Nice going. Jesus, what the hell happened to you?
Gentlemen, timing is of the essence. This building is one of the most secure buildings I've ever seen. There's no way in. The weakness is this building, the unfinished building with no security system other than Deputy Dog. If I can get up to the top of this building here, I can get to the top of that one there, and you can come in from the bottom.
We'll go down the cable access tunnels under the garage, where we'll cut into the video cable here. Make a loop of the empty garage, bypassing the camera here, and then feed it back into the monitoring system. That'll give us a clear shot at the false wall here.
If our timing is right, it should work. It should work.
I want to show you something. This is the man who got into the outer garage the night you brought the car in. The night you were followed. You know this man?
Not really.
What do you think he was looking for?
You're asking me?
Any ideas?
No.
This next tape was just brought in from one of our remote surveillance units.
You bastard!
You betrayed me.
I only wish I had.
Real Nina. Let's see the real Nina.
Stop it. Stop it!
Don't turn away, Neil. Let's all watch this together. Let's see how you repaid me for everything I did for you.
I owe you nothing.
I gave you a life.
You gave me your life.
And you grabbed at it.
I was on the street. I would have grabbed at anything.
You know how I found her, Louise? She was sleeping in a burned-out hotel, and she tried to steal my car. My car. And she almost got away with it. She was a natural. You remember that? You remember that?
I remember when I was desperate.
Get her out of here.
Get the truth out of her.
What's that for?
Vaccinations.
Hope to hell this thing works.
Laser beam will blind all their TV cameras.
You know, it's crazy you're going in there alone in your condition. One of us should be going in there with you.
I need both of you to get me out of there.
With the car. Damn it, I am the driver here. I'm the one who should be handling the Black Moon.
See if you can handle that.
Earl, I don't know if I could kill a man over a car.
They did. Remember that.
Time to sync up. Gentlemen, we go precisely 15 minutes from now.
Ready?
Go.
Security center at once. Maintenance, report to security.
What is it?
The perimeter's cameras.
What's wrong with them?
Well, they were...
Run a systems check.
Think they got rats down here, Earl?
There. There it is. Happened again.
Thank you.
What do we do now?
You'll see.
Do it.
Got it.
recorded.
That's enough for a loop. Now replay.
Good. Let's go.
Any trouble with the monitors?
No. What's up?
You tell me.
Out of here.
Stand back. God damn. Take that grate back. How you doing?
I'm okay.
Look at that.
Must be a short circuit.
Hi.
Hi.
Well?
I worked on one of these. It's obsolete.
Let me try.
The
You still got problems, Mr. Riley.
There she is. Who's that with her?
Look, there's something going on in the garage.
All right, sound the alert.
No.
They've seen us.
That's it.
What's that?
Let's go.
I got it.
Stand here and stare at each other. It's over. The game is over. You've done well. Gave my security system quite a workout. Pointed out some problems. You, sir, behind the wheel. We've never met, but I've admired your performances. You'll be remembered.
I wish there were a couple of ways we could do this.
There's only one way.
You need a... out of the car, walk away from it. We'll call this episode a unfortunate breakdown in communications for both of us.
Give me your gun.
Get down!
Congratulations, Quint. You just gave a whole new meaning to the term breaking and entering. I'll be taking that. Get it. Now, let's see. What was it we left off?
That guy, he's a criminal.
Nice job, Quint.
Thanks.
Hour and a half to spare. Next time.
There won't be a next time.
Yeah? Here. Honest.
Oh, no. What do I tell the Italians?
Forget the Italians, Earl. It's called bowling.
I think it might be a good idea if you just lie still. Give your body a chance to rest.
Tell me something. Are you glad you ripped that car off?
Yeah.